We just started doing all of our back to school shopping this week.
The McGovern family is spending the last few days of summer together at Portsmouth's South Mill Pond Park. Mom Lauren already working on getting Maggie and Connor ready for the school year with fresh school supplies.
Backpacks, because it's our daughter's first year at school, and then we already started ordering fall jackets, snow boots, things like that, just getting ahead of it before anything sells out.
She's not alone in getting a head start on the back to school shopping. The National Retail Federation says it's one of the most important consumer shopping occasions of the year.
Yeah, I usually get new shoes. I'm getting a new backpack.
This year, consumers are expected to spend $41.5 billion on back to school, up nearly $5 billion from last year. The NRF says the average family with children in elementary through high school will spend $890, a new record high. It says the increase is for electronics needed in the classroom, like laptops and tablets.
A lunchbox and a new backpack.
As the school year creeps closer and new school supplies fill the backpacks, these kids are trying to enjoy what's left of their summer vacation.
I'm a little bit excited to see my friends, but it's school.
I hate school. I am not happy to go back. I want more vacation.
I think we could all agree a little more vacation would be nice. That survey showed when it comes to back to college spending, that number's up to coming in at around $94 billion. It says on average, a family is spending over $1,300 per kid. Live in Portsmouth, Kelly O'Brien, WMUR News 9.